right now, they have watched this take off, the departure will be fantastic. This beautiful, beautiful, large airliner from the Airbus, the Airbus A380. It gets even better. Steep climb, and it gets even better in a moment. How about that? As I said, running down the back, wouldn't have been better. Now, of course, this is all completely safe because the Airbus, Airbus group are well at having the aircraft that use the fly-by-wire system and putting up some big safety all the time, aren't they? Now, that's certainly using all the basic electronic systems to make sure it is maintained and safe thing, but you can't also take it away at, when it's something like that. That is a lot of down to the skill of the pilot doing it as well, but within the systems around the gear went up well, which is good for us, and it's, I'm sure he's enjoying throwing it around. Now, this is the first bit, isn't it? This is MSN1, this is the first one that was built, rolled out all those years ago. It's hard to imagine they've actually been in service now 6 years. Your memory is better than mine, but I'll give it for you.
Just to spend 4 hours. Your normal test flight, it's quite a long program. It's not 4 hours. I think it's 3 hours and 54 minutes to the drive.
You're leaving your crew sheet, I'd be very impressed with your memory.
Give it away, as you can see, I'm leaving it straight onto the seat. But look at that, inside the boundary of Farnborough, this huge airliner. I mean, it's class, it's wonderful, it's a huge machine, and yet it's whispering past.
I think it's the bit that you always get is the reaction from passengers inside, is just how quiet it really is. It is one of the things that's remarkable about it. As you say, there's now about 140 of them out there, something like that.